Alright, Super Ashley Ann, this is your video contest entry. Before I get started, I'm going to tell you a little bit of what I'm going to do and what was inspired. You said to go ahead and make a look of whatever it is that we want. I'm not going to take that route. I'm going to do something I think that you might like, because I can do whatever, and I don't want to do just a whatever video. I mean, you're the one who's throwing the contest. I want to do something a little more for you rather than just me making up some look that I think is good. I've noticed that in your video clip, I'm like, what is there about this girl that she might like? Damn! Oh, jeez, the weed. Obviously, I just woke up. Jeez. I should put glasses on. In your clip, I was taking things that I think that you might like. For instance, your bed cover. It's a zebra pattern. So I'm gonna go ahead and do a zebra eyeshadow look. Your wall is a pinkish color. It's somewhat, the lighting's a little difficult to tell, but I think it's like a salmon or a light pink almost. So I'm gonna do blush in pink, and I noticed that you have a little fella on your bed. I think it's a stuffed animal of some sort, and he looks maybe like a red monkey. I'm not too sure, but we're gonna do red lips inspired of that little red dude. All I did was put my hair in a tight bun and just straight gel it and hairspray. Obviously, this is not going to be a hair tutorial. I don't know if you've ever seen any of my clips, but I can't do makeup and get certain liquids around this computer here. It ain't my computer, it's mom's. So this is a Ben Nye concealer palette. I just went ahead and concealed my face here. All I did was just use my middle finger here and just dab concealer all over the place. I don't use a sponge or anything else. Professional Clown Series Clown White Light. And I'm just gonna use, again, my finger and dab. Ah, shit. I totally forgot to do my eyebrows. This is a 120 color palette. It's by BH. You can order that from bhcosmetics.com. Two brushes I'm gonna use here. This is a Stella number 10 brush. Use this to create a thin line, like a structure line. And then I use this brush here. Sebastian's eyeliner cheek brush, and this is just a brush right here. It's a filler. Okay, eyebrows are finished. What I'm going to use now is, this is a product by BH. It is a 6 color palette, contour and blush, and I'm going to use the white that's right here, and I'm just going to put it all over my finger. You don't need a brush, and I'm going to pat this white here. Now that I applied all the white, I'm gonna go ahead and take this product by Ben Nye. I'm gonna have to use a lot of black, so I don't wanna use my BH cosmetic palette. If you try smudging on your finger, not too much goes on. This is actually made to do liquid eyeliners. So you have to wet this a certain type of eyeshadow. So now I'm taking the brush, and I'm gonna go ahead and show you. This is what it is if you just dip your brush in here dry, and you're gonna get this. Well, can I do your makeup? My saliva mixed in with this eyeshadow. And look at the difference. This was really hard, but I didn't realize the lines were all connected and super long throughout the whole body. So this was kind of a challenge here. This is actually, I wasn't really going for the face of the zebra, I was going for the back. There's a line that's going down the zebra's back with, like, those lines coming out. The cake eyeliner in white now. This side I added the white already. This side I started up here, but I haven't finished up there, so I want, and can you see the difference? Like, for instance, the top brow and this brow. Okay, so I took this Michael's Craft brush here, and I used the 6 contour blush palette with the white. Blended this up here, a little white. Same thing here. The lighting in here sucks. From the same palette, I'm gonna go ahead and use the pinkish blush color here. Okay, so to apply the blush, which I already did, I used a MAC, what is this, 120 I think it says. I've had these brushes for years, so you can't see the numbers anymore, really. And I just went ahead and just did a little dab here and there. I grabbed any red lip liner pencil. This one's called IOU. It was a buck downtown. And I don't even think it says, oh yeah, Wild Orchard. Whatever. Okay, so I did my lips here, and my lips are really over-exaggerated. I think one side's higher than the other, but who really cares? So anyways, to fill in my lips after the lip liner, another product by Ben Nye. And this one is called Vixen. So I hope you like this look.